Guys, Lego150, in this video I'll just be showing you my mod which I finished. So yeah, it's the pump station. I'm not really sure what planet's on, but it's on some sort of planet which is green and stuff. So yeah, let's get into it. So we have quite a lot of vegetation and stuff around here, and yeah, if you're wondering, that's some there's been a big mudslide sort of thing. I'm not sure, I might just come down. And yeah, I've just got this like sort of white border all the way around and like this to lift the ground up a little bit. And yeah, we've got some nice rocks sort of here, and little pebbles and stuff in with studs, but they look quite nice anyway. Just like rocks. More grass, bigger bits of grass, and yeah. Oh yeah, in this part here, this droid is sort of tripped over, and that droid there's laughing. So that's quite good, really. I thought that's a bit of humour. It's a bit of fun, really. Quite different, like, it's quite good, really. And yeah, tripped over the pipe. There's some like little patrol that they're kind of messing about. So yeah, we've got this little ladder sort of thing up there, little walkway up to the main sort of outpost sort of station area. I'm not really sure what you want to call it. And yeah, we've got some armor here for it, so if anyone fires, I don't know, like heavy fire goes onto it. And yeah, so it's just like I sort of just did this like design. I kind of like that bit there that they grow on. Then I've got some protection to defend. Say if like some fires coming from over this way, coming towards it, that will just sort of protect the like the systems a bit better. And yeah, we've got food droids on guard, and now he's getting his blaster, finishing his shift. And yeah, we've just got some computers and stuff. And yeah, we've got this little nice blaster rack, which I like. I've used it in quite a few of my other mocks, but I think it's a good little design. And yeah, that's pretty much this mock, really. It's quite small, but I'm really pleased with how it came out. And yeah, there'll probably be a update video coming out soon as well, just to tell you what's going to happen this coming up on my channel. So yeah, that's the end of this video. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed, and yeah, I'll see you in the next one.